Hello, Winnipeg. I'm Yaron Deckel from Toronto. I'm the Jewish Agency Director for Canada, and I'm really excited towards my first ever visit to Winnipeg. I'm looking forward to seeing you all, who I am, what I'm trying to reach, in the following clip.
הנשיא בוש מקבל אותנו בחוותו רחבת הידיים בטקסס.
I'm Yaron, yeah, from the Israel Television.
Hey, Yaron, how are you?
Thank you very much for hosting us here.
Besides Israel of being there, and you criticize Israel of getting out of there.
No, I think Israel did well to withdraw from Gaza.
האם מר רבין אינך חוזר על אותה טעות כיום?
אני חושב שאנחנו חיים בתקופה של הזדמנות היסטורית.